So I searched your page just to find a sample load of how to handle, bro, and realize in real life all I need is a butter knife to behead this softer than margarine sucker swipe. And pardon him, now he the example of my round one mantle, bro, and alarm of them. All I really seen is a push-up challenge. You doing 43, not full range. You looking full of strain. You won't really grow. I could do 3 times as many. Really, bro, without a trigger finger. You could never injure my agenda, yeah, my guy. You gonna need bullets to fly to murder Z. You heard of me bragging about a freestyle against Z-style? The weakest flex. Making sense, you looking like a need a steak binge nigga with the weakest chest. Dave is a prime example of biting off more than you can chew. My dude, a primal animal lacking power in this guy's mandibles. Now his teeth haven't peak regressed. Less weed and a better plant-based diet with legumes and peas would increase your reps. Otherwise, I'm gonna drag you off set. Cardi B to the left. Just so Cardi, I see arrest. Officer Zodrick locking up your heart, bitch, until you have the weakest breath. It's the example of your last days. R.I.P. but you in pieces left. Your album, claiming you're a Milwaukee legend. Well, if E is, for example, the Milwaukee to dead end. Mill? And Espanol is 1,000. The amount of shots that have his lungs in blood drowning. Caught on cam and I was counting the outcome. Zywin and Oscar. Rob E.R. son getting dragged out the hospital after you flipped over. Fuck your cop. Zaddy body like Oscar Robertson. I score after I rebound this clown whore from the round sore of the uppercut. But he never comes down. I assist him out of this world. Way more than out of the town. After our collision has his gravity repositioned into a permanent position. Informing everyone there was no love in this mission. And the sucker's no longer round. Yeah, it's going down, but not him. You're an example of soft fabric. This is too dry, parts pussy. Time to bounce. The example of niggas who buy 3.5 a day, doofy nigga, buy an ounce. The example of sleeping on Mississippi Z.O.D. only to end up lying down. On a better spike for life, go ahead with all that false hype and try it out. I am Lord Omnizilla Zod.
This is the example. Guns Up is the logo, body gang, cartel. You already know what the fuck going on. Now, when I took this battle, I said I'm going to go to this new league and I'm going to bring the beast out. But then y'all gave me the retarded nigga. So I said, okay, for the first round, I'm going to win, but I'm going to freestyle. I'm just trying to see how many records that I can break. Because honestly, nigga, you a pussy with no fan base. Working part-time doing landscape. If you ever want to dap him, just give him a gun and watch his hand shake. Stupid nigga. Black Zod. I don't know what the fuck you thought to ask for me. Battling a god is blasphemy. Did y'all want to know what I brought for casualties? I'm going to give you a hint. One of the things going to remote and one go on food. I ain't going to use a gun. But beat your ass, nigga. Assault. In battery. This battle rap culture. This battle rap culture's a parallel universe. I see the ups and downs with it. That's why when I do it, I get profound with it. Confidence in my talent is something that I overall profound with it. Why I do it for so long, shit. Either the money equator, I get around with it. And I'm all around with it. When styles is mixing and rounds is written, overheads put paper on a light pole like a child is missing. I hope the crowd is listening. Stop letting these funny style niggas win. When I benefit intellectual niggas and the real niggas that's in the pen, I will put you into pens. I am a living gem. Whatever goal I set, work out like I live in gyms. What the fuck did I do for y'all to make me have to sit with him? I thought niggas friends. But y'all give me the retarded nigga. Talking about he get it in. Now watch this nigga battle. He was trash as fuck. If you would have got that close to me talking that bullshit, one of my niggas would have smacked him up. But you know what? Hold up. I'm on bread. Cold cut. Get the gun. Load up. Like a picnic chair, you fold up. Jackson 5, I up my gun, and niggas froze up. I ain't even had time to write for you, my nigga. I spend more time in the kitchen when I roll up.
I can hear destiny calling, calling out my name. Failure and dreams both offering, but both offering change. Surrender offers rest.
Come out to play. Warriors, come out to play.